What's up, Dog Pound? Nathan Zagura here. It is time to go inside the film room, and we're going to break down Robert Turbin's 22-yard run against the St. Louis Rams. For those of you who like to go to the Horseshoe Casino, yes, this counted for your Horseshoe Casino multiplier. Let's take a look here at the scenes. First and 10 at the 47-yard line. The Browns start off with Jim Dre in the wing. He comes in motion to the left. The defense shifts. What you're going to see is Turbin get in there, press the hole, bounce it outside, and he's going to go off to the races and pick up the 22 yards. With running plays, when you're watching the tape, you really want to watch the end zone view. So this is what we're going to get here. Let's start pre-snap. Dre's on the right side here. And if you're looking at it, knowing this play is going to go to the right, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 Rams over here on the right side. Dre's going to go in motion, and he's going to bring the safety with him. They shift. The line shifts a little bit left. The backer's a little bit right. So you still got 1, 2, 3, 4, and you want to go right, and you've got 1, 2, 3, four blockers for the Browns. So as we start to roll this thing through, let's watch what happens here. Mitchell Schwartz, his job, he's going to take the end and swing him to the outside. You've got John Greco and Alex Mack double teaming the nose, and Greco's job is going to be to come off of this double team, get to the second level, and take on the middle linebacker. Malcolm Johnson's job is going to be, as a fullback's job is, to get into the hole and take on the one accounted for guy right here. So as we roll this forward, we'll watch it again, and boom. Greco gets off of his block, gets to the second level, gets the middle linebacker, Laurinaitis. Malcolm Johnson engages in the hole, and Mitchell Schwartz has his guy sealed to the outside. Now, Mitchell Schwartz, what happened? The run could go here. You have a seam here for Robert Turbin, but what he's going to see with his vision is that Schwartz has done such a good job of getting the end up the field that he's actually going to be able to find, this is going to open up, and he's going to get out in between those guys. So let's roll it forward. And that's exactly where he goes. He's through now. And then he's got a blocker downfield, Andrew Hawkins. And he's able to get to the outside, and he picks up the 22 yards. When a run play works well, you have combination blocks on the offensive line. Mitchell Schwartz wins his one-on-one to the outside. Malcolm Johnson in the hole, and Robert Turbin with the great vision and acceleration to the outside for the 22 yards. That's Inside the Film Room. Keep it tuned to ClevelandBrowns.com and the Browns mobile app for the latest on your Browns.